folks, nominated again this year for Mandolin Player of the Year. One more time, Alan Bibey in Grasstowne. How about it?
Yeah.